the man who has dominated men's skating over the past two seasons. Currently Russian, European, and world champion. Here is Yevgeny Plyshenko. His music, Once Upon a Time in America.
Trace, he really started out the week slow. When I saw him at the beginning of the week, I was thinking, whoa, he's not having the best skating week. And as the weeks progressed, he has just become more and more confident. It's a good example of how one performance in the short can build so much confidence because of the way he practiced this morning. Here he has planned a quad toe, triple toe, double loop. Beautiful. Holds that landing just to show he has it. You know, Tracy, I think the way I would describe him most, the word I would use to describe is just control. He looks so in control to me here. Oh, he's going to do another quad here. Haha. Just threw that in. What separates a world champion from the other skaters is what I said, the control, the capability of doing all the athletic stuff and performing for an audience like this, what he's doing right now. Here's his second triple axel. That's what makes a world champion. He can do all that and still perform his technical feats.
Yevgeny's very comfortable with this program. He used it last season. He will debut his Olympic program later on this season.
Triple Lutz. Boom. Tracy, because he's skated well and relatively everything that he has left is easy for him. Triple flip. This is the end of the program, and that's going to be a hard program to beat.
been hard to beat this skater, Evgeny Plyshenko. Every competition he's entered, he's won except for one.